Réunion Island, Isla Reunion, Île de la Réunion. Such an amazing place. What an island. Such an extreme island where everything is possible and you can find pretty much everything you want and do whatever you want. Got high mountains, we've got wild ocean, active volcano, so much waterfall, and so much microclimates and I really love to back there and to train with my friend and to spend so much hours in the water and wow, this is the island of my heart for sure, and this is really a special place. Recently it's been pretty hard for us to train Réunion. We have some trouble with sharks getting really close to the shore on the west side of the island where the bodyboarding and surfing community it's massive, and it's been pretty dangerous to surf in Réunion the last 2 years. We had like more than 10 shark attacks, 3 people die in 1 year, and yeah, it's a big problem for us, big problem for all the people loving the sea there and all people living from the sea, and yeah, I really hope we're gonna find again this balance with the nature, with the sharks, and this harmony we lost recently with all the human activity and all with all the people playing with the ecosystem and the environment. I think we should look forward and really find some solution to get back to a perfect harmony in its paradise.